only on Radio 1 FM. From Wembley Stadium, the Blonde Ambition Tour, Madonna!
Louise, you fucking forgot the cue. Now I'm really pissed off. I'm really fucking mad. I'm so fucking mad.
Ouch!
I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
No.
Yes.
No.
What, you think just because we got a few more shows left, you can fuck with me, huh? You think you got because you got an Italian boyfriend, you can fuck with me? Huh? I'm Italian too.
I'm sorry.
All right. Watch it. Hey, watch it. And you, little Miss Darla. Hey, you look uncomfortable. You want a hand?
Yeah.
Look at you, the back of my hand. Watch it, and you'll be singing backup for Belinda the rest of your life.
Oh,
and she don't let you keep the costumes, all right? So anyways, you know, I gotta teach these girls some fucking manners. They don't got no fucking class, you know what I'm fucking saying? And while we're on the subject of fuck, I just wanna say that fuck is not a bad word. You would not be platter, I always get. Not only getting them holding my Jesse. Thank you. That was planned, really. I guess you think I have a lot of balls, right? What I meant to do was go like this. I meant to go, here, see, it's very windy, stay there. I meant to go like this. I meant to go, ba, 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 da, da. That's better, right? Okay. So anyway, as I was saying, I guess you think I have a lot of balls, right? But you're wrong. What I have is a dick. And I'd like to introduce them to you. Come over here, baby. This is my dick. He's big, and he's strong, and he's beautiful, and he's very, very hard. I wonder why. What's this, a giant prophylactic? I'm just kidding. Dick Tracy made a record. That's incredible. And you're trying to promote it on my show. You got a lot of nerve, Dick. You got a lot of dick. What are you crying about, huh? What are you crying about? You can't sing. Baby, that's okay. Lots of people make records that can't sing, right? And just to show you how much I appreciate you, Dick, I'm gonna play this record. And then I'm gonna do something really naughty. I'm gonna lip sync. Come on, Dick. I was wondering, what does a lawnmower have to do to get a record played in this town? You know what? Jonathan, hit me 3 times, I've been insulted. Now play the record. Are you ready, Dick? Thank you.
name.
Listen up.
You know, I believe in animal rights and everything. Hey, what's that ring? I believe in animal rights and everything, but I think that fish are basically dysfunctional. Because, you know, I've been on the road with these guys for 6 months. And you can't have a relationship with them. You know why? Because I don't know where their asses are, okay? I mean, if you can't find a guy's ass, chances are you can't find other important bodily parts. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. And, you know, I'm not saying that, you know, asses are everything, you know. I mean, brains are important, too. Like, you know, I'm sure that, you know, Albert Einstein had an ass, okay? But, you know, like, E equals MC squared. A lot of good that does me tonight, you know what I'm saying? So, well, I just wanted to share that with you. That was a scene from my up-and-coming nervous breakdown. I'm so thirsty right now. Oh my God.
Big.
Nikki, Donna,
oh,
yes. Three brains.
Beautiful butts.
Beautiful brains. Brains.
Butts.
They just walked on the stage.
Butts.
Brains.
Butts.
Brains.
Butts.
Do you know these guys?
No, I don't know.
No ifs, ands, or buts about him.
Yes!
Ooh. You know, you never really get to know a guy until you ask him to wear a rubber.
Ooh. That's right!
Hey, you! Don't be silly! Put a rubber on your willy!
Don't.
And thank you, England. Strike a pose. once again, I thank you. Been a great audience. Good night.
Thank you. People together forever and ever. People together forever.